What's up, vlog? What's up, millennials? How y'all doing today? I'm doing good. It's a bright and beautiful day. It was like 75, 76 today. Beautiful day. And guess what? Yes, I'm still wearing sweatpants because that's my style. For those who are not on my subscribers list, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. All my social media platforms are down below in the description box, as well as my Instagram just popped up. Try to spread more love, peace, positivity, and faith in the world. Try to support each other because there's already enough of chaos and understanding. So there's already enough of chaos in the world. Let's change it, you know? Let's actually change the world one person at a time, one subscriber at a time, to bring more positivity out to the world. Because we're having enough of chaos. Let's change it. You know? Let's change it. Ooh, look at this Audi. That's hot. That's hot. Dre it. But also, thank you again for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And enjoy the video. I'm on my way to talk to somebody. Cause you know, it's always good to talk to somebody who was a positive influence, you know? It's always good. You probably hear a lot of ching-ling-ling. I got some quarters. Some quarters in my pocket. So, yeah, quarters might give me another protein cookie because it's good. I ain't telling what store I'm getting them from though. But how you guys doing today? You doing good? Good day, bad day? Let me know in the description, in the comments below. Almost in the description box. Or if you keep it private, always reach out to my social media platforms down below. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. So just so you guys know who are watching this, I'm about to have some real serious life talk with you guys in the future. So stay tuned because life can be challenging. And you gotta learn how to keep focused and rise above it. It's hard. It's difficult. But you can do it. Alright, we'll cross the street. See you guys in a little bit. What's up, everyone? How you guys doing? I'm back. Went to the store. They have birthday cake, protein cookie, that chocolate chip. So I'm cool with that. Cool with that. How you doing? Okay. It's a nice day. I'm trying to see if I can record this sunset because from where I live, there's this beautiful, beautiful view when you see the long distance. I'm trying to capture that before I miss it because I captured it. Like I took a picture of it on my Snapchat or Instagram. No, my Snapchat. The other day. I don't think I saved it though. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Let's try and capture that. Yeah. You know, you'd be surprised how it depends where you are. You gotta go to certain places, and when you see like a sunset or sunrise, it makes everything look so much beautiful. Like pretty artistic. I don't know the word, right word I'm looking for. Radiant. Because I was at the park. If you watched a couple other vlogs, there's these white cherry blossoms. And when you see the sunset, it looks amazing. I think it looks amazing. That's me. Okay. So I just want to say this, you know. It's always good to try and have a good positive attitude. Always good. Let me hold on before I start. Let me see if I can capture a thumbnail. All right, that's gonna be my thumbnail. But anyway, it's always good to have a positive attitude no matter what you're going through, because having that energy, people can sense it, and it draws other people towards you. Especially if you keep that positive attitude, that positive mindset, no matter how much trouble you go through, you know you're gonna make it. You know you're gonna make it through it. And you gotta have faith. Like, again, I'm not pushing my faith onto anybody else. But always good to pray, you know? It's always good. Everything doesn't happen when you want it to, but it happens according to His plan, and He's always on time. Always on time. And it's an amazing experience, too, when things happen the right way. Like, something just amazing happened, and I'm hoping everything goes through. You know, but we gotta communicate, speak and whatnot. If everything goes through, I'm gonna see this in the vlog coming soon, and it's gonna be amazing. I'm trying not to be too emotional about it. But you know, sometimes it happens, but you gotta, don't wanna get wrapped up in that excitement, because my bad habit before, I always got wrapped up in the excitement and not really buckle down and do, like, all right, what the responsible thing to do is right now. Let's get that out the way. So I'm trying to be like, okay, think this through so we know. That's loud. Think this through so we don't make any mistakes again. Because you don't want to always keep making the same mistake again and again. You want to learn from the first time and keep going forward. And trust me, I made so many mistakes. So many mistakes. Crazy. And I'm hoping that you guys learn from my mistakes and try not to make the same mistakes. Alright, I'll see you guys upstairs. See ya. Alright, guys. So now we're outside. I know it was like a second, right? If that. But just check out this view. Just check it out. Look at that sunset. It's amazing, isn't it? Sorry for the shaking. But you can see the horizon, the different colors. It's amazing. It's amazing. It's like a horizontal rainbow. Completely amazing. I encourage you to take the time to view a sunset and a sunrise. It's an incredible experience. And actually, just don't think, just breathe and just enjoy it, because it's an incredible thing. Incredible thing. And then you get to notice your city, your town, the way it looks, the way it feels, the change in atmosphere. This is an incredible thing. And if you notice on the sunset, like, the sun goes, like, you know, down quick. On the sunrise, it rises, like, so slow, but at the same time it rises fast. But just check that out. Most incredible. Like, even now, you can't see the sun anymore, but you can still see his touch on the sky. Like, you can still see his over there, right? But you can still see his touch throughout the entire sky. It's incredible. It's incredible. And just think, we're right here, right now, right? Houses, buildings, businesses, everything you think of. But you're looking at distance, in a far distance. See that landscape, trees, everything. It's a beautiful sight. It's like its own painting. Incredible. It's a beautiful thing. Making sure it don't cut off on me. It's a beautiful thing. And I encourage you to take the time. Take the time and experience life. Because we as people always running around trying to get to our destination without taking the time to enjoy it. You know? Now, even though I know I take my phone out and I take pictures or record stuff, because some things I'm like, you know what? I really want to look at this later on and actually appreciate what I saw, because, you know, memories are good, but sometimes your memories get foggy and clouded, and I know with me sometimes that happens, but I like to try and memorize it. So when I film things, I'm like, I really want to watch this later and experience it and take the time to slow down to remember that at that moment, I remember exactly what's going through my mind. So I just encourage you all to try to enjoy life. You don't have to do anything crazy, but take the time to sit and just be around nature. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I encourage you, like, if anyone in the King of Prussia area in PA and you live nearby Forest Park, just go there. Just go and just bask in this beauty, you know? Just walk the trails. Or if you want to run, you know, run. But, you know, walk the trails and actually take the time and look at it. Because it's an incredible thing. Life is incredible. And everything is different. The way you, each season, everything is different. It breathes in a new atmosphere. And just enjoy it, you know? And just enjoy it. Nothing wrong with working hard, hustling hard, you know, getting closer and closer to your success. But at times you need to take a time to reflect on yourself and reflect on life and appreciate what you have. Because, you know, you can have all the nice things in the world and just feel empty inside. And it happens all the time. And some people try and cover it up. But you actually realize what you have and appreciate what you have. Life is completely different. So I encourage you to take the time to relax at times. Take the time to just go out for a hike, go out for a walk in the neighborhood or to a park and just enjoy it. You know? Breathe in the fresh air it has. Because I tell you, you take that break and you actually take the time to reflect and appreciate what you have, your life's going to change. I apologize again for the shaking, but I just want to make sure, you know, I got that in there. Make sure that doesn't cut off too, but, you know, just appreciate it. Appreciate it. This life is very short. Don't do anything crazy, but, like, use your life wisely, you know? Use it wisely. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to the channel. All my social media platforms are down below in the description box. As well as my Instagram just popped up. Always feel free to comment how you feel. If you want to have, like, you know, quick one-on-one talk, contact me below on any one of my social media platforms, you know, and I'll keep it private just between me and you. And just make sure that you be a part of this family, because it's going to be a family. The millennials are going to be a family. We support one another. It's a lot of peace, a lot of love, and a lot of blessings coming out towards you from this family, and going to change the world, you know. I may be by myself right now, and, you know, and my subscribers, because they're part of this as well. Even if you haven't subscribed, but I still appreciate taking the time to view this video. Let's try and change the world, you know. So much chaos and so much negativity. Let's change it. Let's actually change it, you know. Let's make a change. Never give up. Until I talk to you guys again tomorrow, many blessings, much love, and positivity and faith all wished upon you all, each and every one of you, because we're all His children. Until I talk to you guys again tomorrow, peace.